first half of the day, ease into things, dear Cancer. Before the moon enters your sign, it's best to rest and regroup. In the second half of the day, the moon moving into Cancer engages your emotions. The moon reaches out positively to Uranus in your friendship sector, and you'll find it easier than usual to express yourself. There is a stronger need for self-nurturing, which shouldn't be dismissed, but also good channels for expressing your emotions through sharing, dreaming, and connecting with others. Feelings that you've set aside or buried to deal with other issues in your life can rush up to the surface now. You'll need to deal with the expectations of people important to you eventually, but you also need some personal space. A cycle that begins today can act as further incentive for you to reach out to others and make the time for socializing or partnering. Until the end of January, mediating and counseling and otherwise partnering up can be beneficial. Creativity, good love, good business, good